The Hulk is probably top three biggest pit bulls in the world. Not probably, is. No question.
I want to get on the Hulk.
You want to get on? All right.
I don't think it's irresponsible at all for people to have pit bulls and their children. I mean, they're dogs just like any other dog. And no matter what the breed, it's all completely on how you raise them.
Constantly going to throw challenges in front of them, because creating that fearlessness is what makes a good protection dog. I would never consider selling Hulk.
Come on, buddy!
I've been offered 100,000, 250,000, 500,000. I mean, you could throw 10 million in front of me, I'd throw it right back at you. You know, the dog is priceless, period.